certainly poured their energy into the promotional aspect.
They'll be thrilled to hear it. Let's go.
Of Junon, and you are.
Oh man, here I got all excited thinking I had a customer.
Well, thanks for making the trip out here to say hi, fellow merc.
Not your fellow anything. And quit calling yourself a merc. You're giving the real ones a bad name.
What if it is a merc? Nobody really knows. And besides, arguably this whole mess can be laid at your feet, mister. I came all the way out to Junon to strike it rich, but nobody knows we're here, or even that we exist. Zero publicity, which means zero clients. I mean, this is business 101. Since you suck so bad at self-promotion, I had to pick up the slack and come up with an ad campaign. But, like, what's your brand? Tall, blonde, and not interested? Sounds like a one-way ticket to bankruptcy to me.
Allergies.
What? Shut up! This thing can talk?
Indeed.
Aww! Aren't you just the most adorable boy? Hey, you know, I've always wanted a pet of my own. Come here, come to Mama! Okay, scratch that. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm putting in all this work for us, yet we haven't managed to bring in a single customer. And if we don't get one really soon, your CEO and PR head is as good as done! But not to worry! I put my creative skills to work and came up with this ditty. Folks will be lining up in no time. Wait, monsters? Well, what could have drawn them here?
I'm sure your aggressive advertising has nothing to do with it.
Please, Cloud, you've got to help me. After all, nobody knows how to take down monsters like a merc.
So hire yourself. You're a pro, aren't you?
Come on, don't be petty. Oh, I'll even give you some of these.
Pass.
Wait, our lives are in as much danger as hers now. We have to fight.
saw now.
That's it!
With me!
I got you! I saw you take that hit, you know!
Good try.
Close. On the throw!
Come on!
You ready?
Hell yeah!
These losers ought to be easy pickings for a merc with
you! Time is sloppy.
This one's for you!
Get him!
Close up shop and clear out.
flip, but I'm sure you can take it from here. Catch you later, fellow merc.
Hey.
Wanna leave with Mama? Come on, you know you do. Okay, later.
I wouldn't wish her on my worst enemy.
You and me both.
My dudes! I saw the monsters headed your way. I couldn't help but worry. It looks like I worried for nothing. I should have known Avalanche could hold their own. Out of curiosity, what happened to that merc?
She moved on.
Bummer. Well, guess we should get this place cleaned up. Oh yeah! Rhonda was telling me you do merc work on the side, too. For real? I can't believe you didn't say anything! Best buds don't keep secrets, you know. But I hope you'll lend me a hand the next time I need help.
Efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia?
Duty calls.
Oh,
soon.